Now building 018 at window number 7.
My name is Yvette Fitz. I'm the director of the Fingerprint Bureau. At the Fingerprint Bureau, we provide a number of services. We provide work cards. We also provide miscellaneous fingerprint service. There are certain licensing boards here in the state and also out of state that require that the customers are fingerprinted by a law enforcement agency, so we provide that service.
They also provide all Metro employees with their identification badges. They process people who need concealed weapons permits, and they register convicted sex offenders. Besides all of this, the employees of the Fingerprint Bureau are also responsible for maintaining Metro's fingerprint database.
They work very closely with other law enforcement agencies. We provide a service to the Clark County Detention Center, City Jail, Laughlin as well.
They also help the coroner's office identify unknown deceased subjects.
So each of these sections in the Fingerprint Bureau provides a service to the public as well as to other law enforcement agencies and to our own bureaus within our own agency.
And because they help so many different agencies, the employees here need to stay current on both local and state laws.
And the county and city ordinances change quite frequently, so there's a lot of training and understanding of those laws in order to be able to process the work cards.
A visit to the Fingerprint Bureau is actually not as time-consuming as you might think, especially when you consider they can serve 250 people a day and they don't take appointments.
Our goal is to get a customer in and out within an hour. As they go through each of the stages, we're constantly reviewing and seeing how we can improve those processes, and we've been very good at meeting our goal.
So what does a visit to the Fingerprint Bureau entail? Well, your first stop will be at the information booth.
They're going to go through your paperwork, ensure that you have everything that you need to proceed to go on to get your work card or for whatever service you're here for.
You'll then be given a number and called to the window, where your name will be run through various law enforcement databases to make sure you don't have any warrants.
So if a person comes in and they have any kind of warrants, they should definitely take care of those before they come to visit us.
Just relax.
The Fingerprint Bureau is always looking at ways of making things easier for their customers, and plans are in the works for Metro's new headquarters building.
We are going to have a satellite office in the new building, so we're going to be able to provide all of the services in both locations.
And they are planning on adding even more services to their current location.
We're also looking at opening a window out here at this facility to serve the public for taking reports, such as incident crime reports and traffic reports, and providing even more services to the community on this side of town from this building as well.
Metro's Fingerprint Bureau is open Monday through Friday, from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m.